Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video we're going to see how to download Brave browser. It is one of the fastest web browser out there because it does not shows ad. Okay, so if you can scroll down a bit, you can see that we can browse up to 3 times faster. It blocks ads and trackers that follow you around. This is the main reason it works fast, because ad takes a bit time to load up, and as it blocks ads, there is no wastage of time in loading or in working fast, and you also get rewarded for browsing, and you can also use it on your mobile. It is also available on your mobile, but as we're going to use it for Windows 10, you can see if we click here download Brave for Windows 64-bit, you can directly start downloading. But if you are using any other OS or any other operating system, you can see macOS or Linux, that is also available. So whichever one you are using, you can just click on it and download will start. But as you're going to use for Windows, so I'll just click here, and it is very small, so instantly it's downloaded. As you can see here, it is downloaded, so I'll just click on it. Now you have to click yes, that we have to install this, so let's just click yes here. And after, you see it has to download a few things now, so it will take some time. It will download all of the stuff that is required, and after it's completely downloaded everything, it will install. If you have a fast internet, it will probably download faster, but for some reason my internet is working pretty slow. Now you can see it says download is complete and waiting to install. Now it has started installing. Now you can see installation is completed, so we just click on close. Now we have to check if Brave browser has been installed successfully. So if you wait for some time, you can see that our Brave browser window opens up like this, and it says welcome to Brave browser. Now as you're using this first time, so it will take some time to load up, because this is the first time you've installed it. It might work a little bit slow, but this is the screen you'll be led to, so we just have to click let's go, and we don't have to import anything, so we'll just skip welcome to here. And now you can successfully start using your Brave browser, and if you check here, it counts the trackers and the ads it has blocked, and the bandwidth save and also the time save. Okay, and here also you can see get paid to view sponsored background images. Okay, so you can get paid, and you can just click on start using Brave rewards. Okay, and even if you want to type anything, you can just type here, and it will load up really fast. Okay, so you can see that, and now you cannot see any ads, that pop-up ads that show up in between while you are using any site or anything. So that was how you install the Brave browser on your Windows 10 operating system. That's it for this video. I'll see you guys in the next video.